silver.
Well?
There's another way.
Where? The passage is straight as an arrow, not a single fork.
But listen, there's an echo behind the walls, and I can feel air coming in through the cracks.
So, something on the other side?
Elven ruins, or an old forgotten cellar. Maybe we can get around the blockage through there.
Can't hurt to try. Got nothing to lose at this point.
Library. Triss, found an exit.
Oh, for a minute I actually thought we'd... Look! Gonzalo de Verseo's poem. Jacob of Verazza's Chronicles. It's incredible. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
Yeah.
stop. Hear that? What is it?
Rats.
Oh, my speciality, remember? We've got nothing to fear.
Depends how many there are.
Damn it, that's a lot.
Square, next to Carla the Cleaver Varessa's headquarters. Can't be a coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find a way to the port first.
Wounds around the neck and shoulders. Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Body's pale, dried out. Around the neck and shoulders. Sharp. lantern still lit. Died recently, from bites to the neck. A lesser vampire. Stay close to me.
Hey! Finally. You've bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting. Sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers. And the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
Stay with me.
Geralt, not this again. Especially not here. Not now.
Miss Marigold! We got a sail.
Please.
We had our chance. But let it go.
I love you.
Miss Marigold, we're casting off.
Well, mate, at least you tried. A sorceress turned me down once. Want to hear the story?
Rather hear why the hell you care about my relationship with Triss.
If I say it's because I like you, want what's best for you, would you believe me?
No.
Wise. You should stay out of politics. I know it, you know it, and Triss knows it, which is not insignificant. Your other lover, not so much. She's cuddled up to Nilfgaard, and you'll follow her as always. And one day, we might find ourselves on opposite sides of the barricade. It'd be a damn shame. But that seems a distant future to me. Right now, we should talk about the more immediate. Geralt, turn around.
Not in the mood for jokes.
No, I'm serious. Turn around.
Triss? I thought...
So did I. But I changed my mind.
Good thing women can be changeable.
Dijkstra, no offense, but...
Leaving? Already gone?
Let's go somewhere. I know a spot where we can watch the ships.
Lead the way.
They're safe now, right?
Yes, you can stop worrying, really.
Oh, you're right. Just hard to believe it's over and done with. I've dreamt of this moment for months.
Promise me one thing. You'll stop risking your life for others.
No.
No? Triss, not a mage left in Novigrad.
But you're here.
I can defend myself.
Well, from Kick'emores, Griffins, Bruxay, but not from the Hunt. You and Cyril need my help, and I'll be at your side.
This how you imagined things?
No. I imagined I'd be on the ship with the rest of them, and you'd be on shore, waving a handkerchief, maybe.
I hope you don't regret it, that things have gone differently.
Well, they say Kavir's lovely this time of year, but I prefer you.
Not surprised. I'm pretty lovely this time of year, too.
I won't disagree. We might still go there one day, when it's all over.
That would mean balls and banquets, and other boring things that start with a B.
Mm-hmm, but also baths. Bombs, body massages. You can make up for all those years you slept in the bushes and bathed in mountain streams.
Sounds tempting. Would I have to give up being a witcher?
No. You'd take a monster contract from time to time to stay sharp. Nothing too dangerous, though, so I wouldn't have to worry. And I'd be waiting for you.
Let me guess. With a candlelit dinner?
Candles, sure. And a bed. Actually, we've never needed either.
They're signaling us. It's a message. H. L. A. K. B. R. Hlakba. It makes no sense.
It's Ko. What did you expect?
Thank you, Geralt, for this, and for what you said at the port.
I should have said it long ago.
So, what happens now? Afraid it's a bit too early for happily ever after.
We'll get our happy ending one day.
Yes, somewhere, over hill and dale. It's a cruel world we live in. It's hard to make plans. Even harder to invest any faith in them. Though you might want to, badly.
You were in an entirely different mood a moment ago.
Hush. The spark expired. Don't worry about me, Geralt. And please, be careful.
I've got to find Ciri. I'm close. I will find her. Or someone who knows what happened to her.
Where will we meet?
can only think of one place where both witchers and sorceresses are welcome.
Kaer Morhen. Haven't been there in a while. So, I guess I'll see you, Witcher. I'll miss you. A lot.
I'll miss you too. Men's fragrance, acrid sweat, and chestnut balm for aching joints. Dijkstra.
Ah, those witches' senses. Can't hide a damn thing from you lot.
Same seems to be true for you. Will you ever leave me alone?
Someday, sure. Once I no longer need you.
Sure this is the right time, Siggy. Triss and I just...
Spare me, Geralt. Witches are stripped of feeling. Not one emotion in that body of yours. And I've an urgent matter to discuss.
Mm-hmm. And that is?
What would you say? How many mages did we save? Altogether?
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe? Give or take a few?
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad, they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba? Banard, Ard Carraig, Gullet. You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father, was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania. Made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot! Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say. Will you help me, Geralt?
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody Necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora in the Garret. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.